Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man with my second try of Amiens, which is actually my third try. My first try, I just tried as a lark, and I won. Let me explain what I did on the first try that I didn't record. I just had the replay saved. As I let them build stuff over here, and I just kept three artillery just pounding them. And eventually wore them down. So I don't think taking another artillery down here is wise, and I definitely don't let them build a lot of stuff here. Let them waste their money around here, and they wasted a little bit of money here. So, yeah, we're gonna try this again. Let's see if we can actually get the decisive victory this time. Going for the forced surrender ammo. Think I blasted you with you. Oh crap. Nice. Good grief. Elite or overstrength. She's they won't see these planes. Stupid. It's not a good start. good start. Terrible start. That's good. That's good. All right. Yep. Yep. May have to do this another time because my wife needs me and that's why I'm home. So. Just amazing. Yep. Elite. what's going to happen. Need to help out over here. All right. Whoa. That's good. Kind of. Rag. Ammo. Ammo. Oh, shoot. I built a whole cornucopia crap over here. Oh, I don't think this is gonna go my way either. It's because of that stupid anti-aircraft. Hold on. I just can't bring myself to do it. You got nothing left to do. Don't build artillery here. Excellent. You piece of crap. Hold on. Trying to deal with a fussy baby. Really not my bag. Nope. Yeah, let's hope this works. And you just go over here. And you bomb. Over. Well, that's out of ammo now. Good. Mm-hmm. All right, let's see what they do. Who cares? Don't you knock me away. Let me do it like this. Yeah, I know. So I can force a surrender. Or just kill you. Now I got this map. I think this is guarantee mine. Come on. Come on. Yep. Yep. Come on. There you go. Dig you out. This would be a little tricky. That helped. That helped a lot. Okay. Stay. Let's see what they do. Yeah. Yeah. Screw it. I'm going all out. There you go. You are gonna get slammed. And that's mine. I'm gonna wait and just take it on the last round. No need to rush. No need to hurry. You, however, need to rush and hurry. Let's see what they do. Nope. I don't know if I can do it. I'm gonna have to get really lucky over here. That helps. Alright. Let's take care of you first. Boom. Force surrender. Yay. Cloudy. Wouldn't it be cloudy? Yeah, it'd be cloudy. But I need to force everything onto the French engineer. You This has got to work. Kick you out. Take you in. Hope this all stays. Yeah. Screw it. Nope. Don't need to be dumb. Yeah. Okay, that... If this all holds, that'll be a decisive. Yay! Okay, that's how you do it. I like the replay that I saved beforehand. It was less painful, and I don't think I saved the game, but at least saved the replay. And yeah, so that was the original one I did earlier this morning, and it is now in the bag. I will be continuing Dunkirk from the British side. And let's take one last look at the battlefield. Thing you have to worry about is them building up a huge defense around here. That's the key. If they defend this, Rouen is very difficult to assault. So you want them to make a play for Dieppe and Abbeville, because those you can tear apart. But if they make a play for Rouen, you're done. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.